Hello, YouTube. It's me, King Dream Unicorn. We're playing The Binding of Isaac Rebirth. My dog is sitting next to me, so if you hear his collar jingle, that's why. The game volume may be a lot quieter than what you may expect it to be, because I'm recording on Bandicam, and Bandicam doesn't like to record game audio for some reason. But I do have the game very loud. We have Mom's Heart Kill with most characters, except for Maggie, Judas, and Eve. We are going to try a Maggie run. So let's see how it goes. Still getting over that cough, though. It's not as bad as it used to be, but it's still there. My dog just jumped off the couch. I don't know what that is. Penetrative shot plus speed up. That's cool. I take it, dog, because Maggie got low speed anyway. Oh, what is this? What is this? Huh? Ooh, that's damage already. That's what that is. My game is really loud because I turned it up because I thought maybe if I turn it up, it might be my microphone might be able to pick it up since Bandicam doesn't record freaking game audio. There's probably a way to set it up like that, but I've tried so many different ways and it does not work. But I'm using Bandicam because it doesn't lag on the womb like XSplit does because my computer's garbage. It's garbage, dog. Oh, two monstros? That's cool. How about you? Don't. Oh, that's damage. Now, why isn't that fly dead? It's like the weaker version of Monstro 2, right? Or not Monstro 2, Monstro Uno. But it's the weaker version, I think. Ugh, hiccup, my bad. Are you serious? Kill both of them. How you like me now? Got Pageant Boy up in this whole beach. Ooh, that's a lot of money. We're gonna go to the shop. We haven't been to the shop, though, because it's over here, though. Because you already know, though. We just need a Mom's Heart Kill. So anything that gives us that will be good. I always get good runs on my on my account I don't record with. I was playing earlier today, test recording. I got Holy Mantle twice. Twice. That's two times. Dose. Dose times. We'll buy the key. And we'll buy this because we haven't picked it up yet. I think it's broken. I don't know what that does. I think it gives you like a... It possibly gives you the chance to slow enemies. We're going to donate the rest of our money to this. If I can wedge myself behind it like that and it jammed. That's cool beans. Not really, but whatever. I'm going to blow that up. My bed. Hey. This morning. We're going to go to our curse room. Is that what it's called? I think so. What up, though? Boom. I guess that's what the stopwatch does. Oh, hey, look, enemies. Cool. I'm out. Yeah, that's what it does, I guess. It slows down some rooms because it did slow down the music there, which you probably can't hear because Bandicam is garbage. But I never know. Never know. Never know, about it. Never know, about it. Never know about it. Never know about it. Never know about it. Never know about it. Ooh, I'm a rapper. Ooh, I'm a rapper. Not really. Not really. I'm sucking. And weapon. Waffle. Waffle. Okay, let's get back to the run and stop making a fool of ourselves, huh? How about that? Dog, what do you want, dog? What do you want, Rudy? Huh? Don't jump up here. Don't do it. I can tell you want to. There's no point of that. Wish we could see our health. We'll probably die because we can't see our health, but that's whatever. And we're going to do that. I think we have full health now, maybe. And yeah, we do. Whoa, a lot of flies. Huh. It's good to have piercing shots for this room, huh? Besides the fact that I keep taking damage. Hey, dude, you're supposed to be dead. Thank you for dying. I will shoot the poop, because why not? I like shooting poopy. Alrighty. Have we been to our item room? No, we have not. So clearly, okay, I'm not going to shoot all this poop. It's going to take 5 years. Why am I going this way? I don't know. Don't jump up here. No. He's looking at me. He's going to do it. He's going to land right on my laptop, and I really don't want him to do that. He's going to do it. He's going to... No! What are you doing up here? Sit. You're in my way. Please, Rudy. I love you, too. No! You're stepping on my laptop. You're wet. Why are you wet? Ow. Ow. Sit down, please. Lay down. You get me killed. Lay down. No. No. Lay down. Lay down. No. Rudy. Quit licking me. No. Lay down. Please. He's just standing here staring at me now. Not gonna take blood rights, but I will pick it up because I don't know if we had it yet. Thank you for moving. See, it's not even hard. Just lay it right there. Thank you. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Good enough. I guess. He's sitting. Close enough for me. Still don't know if we're at full health, but I think we are. I think we are. Not positive. Hey, they aren't even slow. They're freaking fast. What are you talking about? Witchcraft? Oh, there's a tinted rock over there. I'll get that in a minute. Ooh! I wasn't looking. I was, but I wasn't. I was looking, but I wasn't looking. Ooh, look at all this money. Dude, we can make the shop now. We can make the shop now. We can make the shop. Oh, it was close. I'm not going to take that. I will take this. I will indeed. And you know what? I'll take that too. And you know what else? I'll take this. Somebody home? I have no idea. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Boom. Give me those. Ooh, that's scary. Go on. And we will go on as well. Dingle? He's made of poop! You can't be made of poop! Who do you think you are? Ooh, duck damage. You ain't getting me, dog. Yeah, we have no damage whatsoever. My cursor's on the screen. I'm very sorry. I'm very sorry. I do that a lot. I've noticed. I'll be, like, editing a video. He touched me. Anyway, but I'll be editing a video, and then I'll realize, oh, hey, my cursor's in the screen. They probably hated that. It's probably why I get no views. I'll have to ask PewDiePie. I have to, you know, go over to his house, knock on his door. How do you get views in your videos? And he'll tell me his magic Swedish ways. And it will work. Okay. Try and get me, dog. This is it right here. We're gonna finish him off. I did it. Okay, so we have full health. Let's go down. To the next floor. We'll tell on to the next one. The heck? My computer just made a dookie noise. Oh, damage. We can see our health, though. No. Why does my computer keep making that noise? Is it that game noise? I really doubt it. Oh! I wish she could hear the game. But Bandicam doesn't do that for me. Ooh, that was close. Bandicam is garbage. I'm probably just setting it up wrong or something. I don't know. But it's not working. Oh, you got me. It's not very good. Another explosive diarrhea pill. Pretty fly, it's good. Yeah, another explosive diarrhea pill, which I'll use like this. Liberty cap, why not? Good job, pretty fly. Blocking that shadow. I see you over there, though. Ooh! This can be good. But I'm not gonna use it right now. I really don't like that noise. I can't tell if it's the game or my computer. I don't like it. Ooh, that's not good. How did the... Oh, pretty fly blocked it. Thank you, pretty fly. Orbitals save lives. Except for right there. But that's okay. I really hope that's the game making that noise. And you are deceased. You are not. I almost am. Oof, pretty fly with the block on that dope, man. He said, hey, you ain't gonna shoot my homie like that. Oh, I'm dead. Where's he even at? There he is. Okay, I see him. Hey, I don't like this room. There's too much stuff in the way. But we finally killed all the wormy things, which is good. Is there a tinted rock in here? No? Yes? No? I'm gonna just blow right there. I know it's not a tinted rock, but I'm gonna blow up the mushrooms. Maybe get something at the mushrooms, you know what I'm saying, man? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Nothing. Okay.
Okay.
Ooh, I put the down button. I meant to not click that button. I meant to click the other button to go up, but I didn't. And held down. Not very good. Not very good. What you got, dog? Huh? Huh? Think you good? We have not had a single damage upgrade. What the poop? Hey, this is good for piercing shots, though. Oh, that was bad. That was even worse. That is worse. Cause I'm the best Isaac player in the world. Cause I'm the best Isaac player in the world. You already know. What up, doe? Get the bombs on the matchbook. And we get the black heart, cause we got the matchbook. And it's an evil up. And we already been to our item room, so I'm just gonna go down. Gonna go down. I'm going down. I'm yelling timber. Hey, you guys are buttholes. Billy Boom, Smully Boom. I don't remember what you called it exactly. Something like that. Something like a Mully Boom. Something like that. What are you doing? Chase me! He got me. I'm put down the bomb right there. Boom. Nothing. Hey, what are you doing, huh? These guys need to die. I need to get a damage upgrade. That's what needs to happen. I need a damage upgrade. That thing came out of those mushrooms. And I'm gonna take out these nubs. I'm gonna take out these nubs. And I took out the nubs. Going to my item room. Book of Shadows. Book of Shadows. How many charges is this? 3? I might take it. I will take it. I lied. I didn't really. I don't think we had the item before, so it gets us a new item, and I'm not going to check for Secret Room yet. I thought about it, thought about it, thought about it, but I don't know if I'm going to do it yet. Not check. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. We only got 3 cents, but whatever. Blow that dude up. Boom. Nothing. It's cool. That's cool, though. Let's keep going, though. Let's keep going, though. That's not the right way. There's a penny on the ground. Why am I walking past it? All the pennies count. All the pennies count. All the pennies count. Can't get that, but I want it. Okay. That's not what I meant to do. Grab it. Okay. I wanted to bomb it, but I got too close to it, so that didn't work. About to die right here. About to die right here. About to die right here. About to die right here, though. Thank you for dying, though. Oh, there was a red heart in there. Coo, 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 coo. Nothing. Nothing, though. Nothing, 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 no. Nothing on that hole, bro. Ho. Smolo. I don't know if I unplugged my mic or not, if he can hear me anymore, but I'm here. Hey, man. Don't be doing this to me. Hey. Really need you to take damage. Ooh. Oh, that's. I don't trust myself. You mine now, boy. Come here. No, that didn't work. That one was bad. So I'm almost thinking right now that Yum Heart is probably the best idea. Oof. Oof. All these spirit hearts though, I'm getting lucky. Getting lucky. Mm. There we go. Okay, back at the full health, back at the full health. I hate this freaking run, because we have no damage! Just like the last Maggie run, man. It's not even fair. Did I say the last time we played as Judas or no? I don't remember. Because I did try to record a video with Judas, but it didn't go so well. And it was only like 10 minutes long. And my mic wasn't plugged in. And my computer shut off. So I go up in the see what up in there you got to go up in the there's a tensor bar right there though. There's a spear how right there though, I'm gonna get it. And I got that and blow it up. It got two spiders in it. I don't want none. Get away. Okay, where do we go now? Up basically, that's the only way to go. It's like whoopee, whoopee, whoopee. Yeah. We're going up, going up, going up on a Tuesday. Going up, 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 up here. Going up, going up, going up on a Tuesday. It's my awful British accent. 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 There's my country accent from Kentucky. I don't really talk with a country accent. I just have the ability to do it. I don't really like that ability because I don't really like country accents because I think they're ugly. No offense if you have a country accent. I just don't like the way they sound. I mean, it's just like people with annoying voices. You may not like somebody's voice. I don't like country accents. So I'm very... I apologize if you have a country accent. I'm just how I am, Ian. Just how I am. Oof. Can't even hit these dudes. We have to put ourselves in harm's way to hit these guys. I don't like it. My dog is moving his head. Now he's going back to sleep. Oh, come on, brah. Thank you for dying. Darkwood, I hate you! We touch him? Can we do damage like this, huh? Fly into me. Fly into me. Pretty fly. Do some damage. Ooh, this fight's going to take 10 years. If you stay to the right or left of him, or up above him, then you're fine. But if you go below him, he'll shoot you with brimstone. And that's not good. There's still a chance we can get a deal with the devil if we don't take any red heart damage on him. But we have taken a lot of red heart damage on the regular room floor, whatever you want to call it. So there is a pretty good chance that we will not get a deal with the devil. But I just want to upgrade, damage upgrade, and we keep taking damage to him now. So I'm feeling not very confident about this. But we'll see. You will see. That's what I meant to say. Total. Oof. Oh, that's damage to me. Ooh. Oh, that's more damage to me. Spirit hearts are gone. Ooh, I'm glad that we have pretty fly, because I would have taken damage there. Can you just die? Thank you. We did get a deal with the devil. Oh my gosh. I didn't think it was possible. I didn't think it was possible. But with great luck, anything can happen. We're going to go ahead and take Gubby's paw. We're going to be like, poop. Take Book of Shadows and leave. Now we have the chance to become Guppy. We have three spirit hearts protecting us on the next floor. And we have the dumb deal with devil precedence with us. Set as coup. Still have no damage, though. All the thing we have is piercing shots. Which is not very good. And this guy's not dying. That was close. This is supposed to die, isn't it? Yep, okay. Take it. I take it, though. Will I go in here? Yes, I will. You want to know why? Because, I don't know, I thought something would be in there. And we're going to go over here, we're going to put this bomb down. Not to look for the secret room, because that was just an added bonus, but we really did it for the fire, even though we didn't get the other one, which is kind of disappointing. This dude needs to die. You need to die. You need to die. Thank you. Ooh, I almost walked right into him because I'm good. I'm just the bestest at this game. I don't want to use explosive diarrhea there, but I might do it. Just for the chance of maybe getting a spirit heart. So, go ahead. Oh, that was close. We did not get a spirit heart. Oh, get out of there. Okay. And you're dead. And we're going down this way. Slow people. Cool beans, cool beans, cool beans, cool beans. You should be dead. Yep, there you go. You're dead. Why not? I hate this enemy. It's even worse when you don't have freaking damage. And whatever these freaking heads keep getting in the way. Walked right into him. Come on. Got him. Finally. Took me 10 years to do that. Oh, hey, look at that. What up, dude? Eat all of you. Soy milk? Oh, that's fantastic. Why not, actually? I'm gonna take it. We have no damage anyway. What's the matter? Maybe thinking, why did you take that? What's our damage? One. Wait, that was a Tensor Rod right there. We don't have any bombs. Yeah, but why not take soy milk? Wait, there was a room over there I didn't go in. Oh, it's gonna take a long time. We don't even have knock back on our tears. Knock back, not knock back, but whatever. We really want something damaging now. It's good to shoot off fires, though. What floor are we on? Depths 1, let's go ahead. We'll fight you, Cage. What up, doe? What up, doe? This isn't really doing much damage, is it? I walked right into him. I walked right into him again. Well, it took damage. Oh, it took more damage. This run could be over. Oh! Not getting me, Cage. He got me. Never mind. Anyway, that is all for tonight, guys. I really do not like Maggie runs. I don't know why. She's just... I never get any damage upgrades, so there's no point to playing as Maggie, really. I don't know. I mean, there is a point, because I want to get these stupid... stupid mom kills. Mom heart kills, but I can't do it, man. So, next time we'll probably try a different character, and then we'll come back to Maggie after we get the rest of the characters, I guess. So, anyway, that's all for tonight, guys. So, I hope you enjoyed. Have a great day. Bye. That's not the right button. I'm not using XSplit. I pressed the buttons to end the recording like XSplit, but I forgot I was using Bandicam. So, bye!